And they're off. That is KJO up to you out to the front on the outside. TJ Princess Rose, Spry Cabrera right there now. Then a large gap back to WW running over you along with CG's Mimongo, followed by Spry Cashner. Around the turn they go. TJ Princess Rowe in front by four. Spry Cabrera is second. KJO up to you is third. Then WW running over you, followed by MH Mompeg. Around the final turn, TJ Princess Rowe has the lead. But now Spry Cabrera is inching up on the leader. It's the eight, TJ Princess Rowe. Spry Cabrera closing the gap, 8-1-2. And it looked like the three, I believe, finished fourth. $1.18 Quinella pays $4.50. The dollar trifecta, 8-1-2, 32.80. Super 8-1-2-3, $96.10. The 10-cent super, $9.61. And the pick three, three of three. The winning combination, 3-2-8 pays $45.70. TJ Princess Rowe had some 3-8 experience. They put her back into 5/16 for quite a while. This is her third time back at 3/8. She certainly is embracing the opportunity to go the longer distance as she wins big again. That's two wins in a row for TJ Princess Rowe. She is from the River City Kennel, trainer Ronnie Jones. Coming up tonight's finale, race 14. It is grade C over the 3/16 mile course, and post time is coming up in 10 minutes.